there is pink cotton candy and pink lollipop. Oh, there is pink ice cream and pink flower. But my favorite pink is a pink pink pig. My favorite pink is a pink pink pig. Thank you.
मेरे मेरे मैडम को नमस्ते. मेरे सभी मित्रों को नमस्ते. मैं आपको गुलाब की कहानी सुनाने जा रहा हूँ. मैं गुलाब का फूल बनूंगा, मधुर मधुर मुस्काऊंगा. मैं गुलाब का फूल बनूंगा, मधुर मधुर मुस्काऊंगा. मेरे आगे जो तितली आई उनको दोस्त बनाऊंगा, बनाऊंगा, बनाऊंगा. मैं गुलाब का फूल बनूंगा, मधुर मधुर मुस्काऊंगा. मैं गुलाब का फूल बनूंगा, मधुर मधुर मुस्काऊंगा. गुलाबी दिन सबको मुबारक हो. धन्यवाद.
From 3rd B. R-E-D, red. I can spell red. Fire trucks are red. Substance are red too. R-E-D, red. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Dashkem. I am in 3rd class of DTA Senior Secondary School, Pusa Road. I am a tomato. My color is red. I am very healthy and tasty. People used to me for cooking. So please eat me and stay healthy. Thank you.
Grapes are green. Spinach are green. Mint are green. Frog are green. My favorite color is green. Thank you.
Good afternoon, ma'am. My name is Hana. Pel laga. Sare mil ga. Pel laga. Har dhi par hariyali. प्रदूषण को तुम दूर भगा. पर है मेरे फल और फूल, इन्हें करने की मत करो भूल. पेड़ लगाओ सारे मिलकर पेड़ लगाओ. थैंक यू मैम.
Friends, I am Utkarsh from class 5th B. I am the sun. I am the head of the solar system. I am one of the nearest star. I am made up of hydrogen and helium gases. My surface temperature is 6000 degrees Celsius. I am the main source of energy to all living beings. Vitamin D is providing free to all of you by me. Thank you.
Yellow everywhere. See it here and see it there. See it in the rising sun. A color that makes life so fun. See it in the flower and fruit, a color that makes world bright and good. Thank you.
Us. Blue is the color of rainbow that is above us. So as a fact, we can see this color almost every day. Honestly, my favorite color is blue, and I love to look at the blue sky for hours and hours. Thank you.
The blue planet Earth. Hello everyone, I am blue planet where human can live. Can you guess my name? Yes, I am Earth. Earth is only planet where water can exit in liquid form. About 71% of the Earth is covered with water. When we see Earth from the space, the ocean combined with the atmosphere make the planet look blue. So Earth is called a blue planet. Thank you.